Hi friends, and welcome back to And Then There Was Style. In today's video, we are going to be talking about the infamous gallery wall. So a lot of people think that the traditional gallery wall as we have come to know it is dead. Sadly, the cause of death is overexposure. But fear not, there are still tons of gallery wall options that you can implement in your home to give it such a unique look. Now, and this is just what some people are saying. I, in particular, love a good gallery wall. Now, unless you're going for an eclectic look, your gallery wall needs to have at least one thing in common with each other so that the grouping feels cohesive and like it flows. Not everyone likes the eclectic look of a lot of, you know, small pieces here and there just kind of scattered about. I know for a fact it would just give some people anxiety to come home every evening and see this. But to have that nice, clean look of a gallery wall, your pieces need to have one underlying thing in common with each other, whether it's the color of the frames or the size of the frames or maybe even the color of the prints that you are putting in the frame. Something needs to be similar so that it clothes. Like, even if you're using different frames, keep everything within a particular color palette or vice versa. So just keep watching some of these examples of some really cool gallery walls that I have found. Some are super eclectic, some are just really timeless and will flow in any home. As always, don't forget to comment down below your favorite picture of the ones that are grouped here. We're also going to be doing something different at the end. I'm going to show you my favorite at the very end of the video and why I love it. So just keep watching. Hope you're enjoying the video so far, and if you do like these type of videos, you are definitely my kind of people. Consider subscribing and give the videos and the channel a thumbs up so you do not miss an upload from here on out. I'll stop talking. Let's get right back into the video. All right, guys, so I promised you at the end I would show you my favorite. Ready? Absolutely this one. Now, not just for the gallery wall, but this whole room is a vibe to me. This looks like the type of room you can come in, everyone can get in their own chair with their own little throw and just get cozy and talk for hours. I absolutely love this room. Let me know which one you preferred down below. As always, you guys, thanks for watching. Thanks for hanging out. Don't forget to subscribe and we will see you in the next video. Bye, friends.